than this guy, by the way. How'd he get accepted? You know, like, let's talk about this. So if you're a Roblox creator and you didn't get accepted into the Roblox Star program, then it just means you're terrible and you suck and you should stop making Roblox. No, I'm joking.